Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh and a very good morning to all of you. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Words fail me. The 78th Independence Day celebration. MashaAllah, you all have arranged it so very well. The march past. Highly impressed. Very, very nice coordination. Thanks to all those who are involved and all those who are praying for us. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a golden letter day for us, the 78th year of independence. Lakhs of people have given their life for the freedom that we are enjoying today. I would request all of us to stand up for a minute of silence for all those who have laid down their lives for independent India. Please. And 1 minute of applause for all those who have fought for independent India.
Lovely, lovely. More. Let it go to all the people of the world. Proud of all of you. Proud of all of you. Thank you.
JazakAllah khair. Now I'm highly obliged to the Ajmal Foundation team for having conducted this meeting. They've done a very good work of covering their children. Anyway, thank you very much. My dear friends, students, teachers, all of you, I congratulate you on this occasion of 78th Independence Day. Our forefathers, soldiers, ladies, gentlemen, all of them have fought for us, for our independence. And we remember them today. We thank them today. And as we have just kept 1 minute silence for them, at least all of us can remember them and emulate them as much as possible. Boys and girls, Alhamdulillah, you all are embarking on your life. Many of you all are embarking on your careers. So please remember the sacrifices that have gone in making the country free of the British Raj and free of all the shackles that were binding us. We have got one son up and we have got the other son here, Dr. Khasrul. I want a special round of applause for Dr. Khasrul Islam and his team. Tremendous work.
Loudly.
It's very, very rare, very, very rare, such kind of sincere involvement, almost religious involvement, almost. Otherwise, it doesn't happen. Thousands of boys and girls passing out every year under their leadership. All of us should pray for them, that these thousands should become lakhs and lakhs should become crores. Inshallah, say inshallah loudly. MashaAllah. Now, almost we are through with the sun and the heat. I would like to give relief to all of us here, thanking all those who are involved in the arrangement made for today and all those people who have participated here. I thank them, the children, the teachers, parents, every one of them. JazakAllah khair. Keep your momentum. Today is 78th year of independence. Inshallah, only 22 years more and it will be a century. 100 years of independence, inshallah. We say inshallah, isn't it? Chor se bolo inshallah. Thank you very much, all of you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.